brothers in Acapulco Syndicate who dearly, dearly love you and are so, so proud that you're going over there to represent us. Some of us will be there to see you in person, but for the rest of us that couldn't make the trip, this is a little something to help you with your trip, and we love you very much.
Aww.
Many a love song, how many a girl.
Tenderness grows, is tearing my flesh. You're new to Bobby Shabbat, I think.
Yes.
No one here is, but just in case that is. We tend to sing a lot about love songs, as you can see. Almost all four of our songs are about love, and I just got married 2 years ago, and it just kind of reminds me of the time that my two sets of grandparents used to kind of take car rides together and, you know, spent a lot of time together, and they were just like such a great representation of love. And my two grandfathers used to actually drive in front, and my grandmother was driving back. And one time, my grandfather was driving, and he was talking to my other grandfather. He said, "You know, I saw this movie last week, and it was like one of the best movies I've ever seen." My other grandfather was like, "Really? Man, I'd like to see a really great movie. What was the name of that movie?" He's like, "I just can't remember the name of that movie." He's like, "Come on, how do you not remember the name of the movie? It's a great movie. What was the name of the movie?" He's like, you know that plant that has a stem and a beautiful flower at the top and the thorns on the stem? You mean a rose?" Yeah, that's it, Rose. "Hey, Rose, what was the name of that movie?"
I see you.